A nation that is afraid to let its people judge the truth and falsehood in an open market is a nation that is afraid of its people.
The most unpatriotic thing one can do in a democratic society is to not hold one's president accountable for anything. We lack a critical rigor in this country, and it will be our undoing.
Go f*** yourself.